Meet Benny. Benny's impound number is A520-0797. Benny is an altered male, black and white Staffordshire Bull Terrier pointer mix. Could have some black lab in there, just not sure. they think he's just about 1 year old, so he's still a pup. He's little. He's only 31 pounds, so and not going to get any bigger, really. So he's a pretty small pup. And I came into the shelter as a stray on July 16th. He was given a temperament test, and he passed with flying colors. He's all around friendly, happy, just a great dog. He could use a little work with the leash training, but they're so excited when we get him out of the kennel, it's kind of hard to tell. Yeah, they need time to calm down. But he was still pretty good. Okay, so he's still got that puppy energy and would be great with an active family. He showed signs of being housebroken. He did his business outside of the kennel, and that's a good sign. They usually view their kennel as being indoors, so when they wait and hold it and do their business on the outside, that tells us that they're most likely housebroken. He's friendly with other dogs. He's just a great little pup. I mean, look at him. He's a perfect size if you're lacking space. He'd be good in an apartment or any household, really. Is anything else you'd like to tell us about him, Kristen?
Yeah, I think you covered it. He's a great dog. He sees another little dog going by and thinks, hey, a playmate, score.
He's got those cute little puppy ears that lift up, then flop around. They're so cute.
There's been a dog in his eye line this entire time, and he's just totally non-reactive.
He's just calm. He's watching, very alert, and checking everything out.
He's watching the moving guys. If the ones are standing still, he could care less.
He's just not that.
So.
Well, you got to come down and meet this little dog. He's amazing. Come down to the Baldwin Park shelter and meet Benny. Bye, Benny.